Bring from every tenement and every hamlet, from every state to every city. We will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands in singing the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
Fall must have been worse than we thought.
Fall?
Yes, you slipped on my freshly waxed floors. I told you kids about running.
It was my fault, Penny. I was making fun of Mr. Andrew.
We all were. You would have never gotten hurt if it wasn't for us fooling around.
Then it was all a dream?
No, you really cracked that head of yours.
Mr. Webb, I dreamed you were a janitor.
Really? Sounds like you went back to 1855.
Yeah, it was 1955, and black and white people didn't get along. All of us were there. Mom, Dad, the twins, Sugar Mama. Dad, you invented stackable potato chips.
Well, you know I did, except Jeffrey Pringle's mama believed in him and loaned him the money he needed to get started.
Not then, not now.
And Dijonne and La Cienega and Sticky, you were there. Sticky, you were always talking about Chuck Berry.
Chuck who?
And Zoe, your bird got sick, then people got mad because we became friends and sat next to each other in class.
Sounds like you had a nightmare.
No, I had a dream. Because after I recited the Martin Luther King speech about his dream, people changed. And now I realize how things would be different if those words were never heard and if we stopped saying them. Your mother's right, Mr. Webb. If you don't understand your past, you won't have a future. And I'll never forget it. I love you guys. And I'm just glad to be back.
And we're glad you're back too, baby.